tonight, but he's been more of an impact scorer this season for Kansas than he was all last year. And a foul.